everyone, and welcome back for a new episode of Ask NDB Wealth. My name is Arif Ferdinand, Relationship Manager at NDB Private Wealth. And joining with me today is Tejith Polgola, who is an Assistant Manager at NDB Wealth. Hi Tejith.
Hi Arif.
Tejith, what are your thoughts on this week's equity market?
Yes Arif, so in this week both indices were negative despite IMF board level agreement. Accordingly, ASPI dropped by 2.6% and S&P SL20 dropped by 4.03%. The indices dropped due to investors realizing profit and due to newly proposed taxes. During the week, foreign purchases outweighed by foreign sales by 675 million and daily turnover for the week was around 2.03 billion.
Great. Thank you, Tejith, and thank you for joining us.